You're not welcome in Avondale.
Is it true, Francis? Has he come back? I need to see him!
One more word, and I'll dismantle everything you own! Sorry you had to see that, Detective. Emily Croker, like any other town trash, isn't worth discussing. Oh, I'm sorry I left so suddenly. I came because I fear Theodore might be number three. He feels it as well. He's paranoid. If anyone can get to him, it's you. His pelt shop is over on Main Street.